the end.
Thanks, Barney. That was a good story.